ICT tools are very important to preserve the communication between the partners, but also they motivate all the members to collaborate and cooperate. They can increase and support the activities that we have already organized.
Many tools that I've been using from the very beginning of my project work are the same. They've just developed as technology develops. IC tools are used throughout each eTwinning project.
Based on the reality of the modern world, we should be aligned with the requirements of society. So students should be aware of how to use the technology.
Specific tools are used where the children can give feedback to each other, whether it's short questionnaires or as I said, audio feedback or the written word. Any feedback that we get from them is very important to us to tell us what it is that they enjoyed so much. Throughout this whole process, I'm always there. I can monitor exactly what's being written, the correspondence between the students themselves, to assist them and ensure that the tools that they are using are for their age group. We need pupils and their parents to know that they are in a safe environment, which is something that eTwinning definitely provides.
We try to create tutorials or guides for not only for teachers, but also for students. We use materials like mind maps because they help us to get the feedback what we learned and how we learned it, and they could use the skills and the new knowledge they acquired during the process to their real life outside the school.
I think it's a misconception to believe that the children that we're teaching today, because they've grown up in this digital age or the age of the internet, fully understand what that means using the internet on a daily basis. There are negative sides, whether it's the misinformation or disinformation that can be sown on the internet. I need to ensure that they understand what is being written online stays there. So we need to be aware that we are teaching the digital leaders of tomorrow.
It's very important for students to use the tools, because this is the way that we could help them to be more responsible, because at school they will have the chance to make mistakes and understand what the consequence will be. It's very important for students from early age to learn how to regulate themselves, not using all the time the technology, and we also need to support the real connection with the others.
Benefits of using ICT tools are definitely enhancing the digital competences of the children. They're reaching out and communicating with other children from all over Europe and having the opportunity not to physically travel, but to gain an understanding of different cultures and different backgrounds, different schools, and it makes them feel as if they are truly a part of a community. It sows that seed in their mind of I can make a difference. Somebody is listening to me. There is somebody out there who has maybe the same thoughts and ideas and interests as I do.
The tools are a way to support the activities, so we could have a better image of what we are doing together. Tools helps the interdisciplinary approach. We have many subjects in one task, and now I'm not only using language, but also I'm using mathematics, I use science. It's very important to choose tools that students could use. For example, online drawings usually attract and fascinate students because they could see the process and collaborate in the same time with the schools abroad. This is a way that they could acquire skills of using an ICT tool and also implement a specific task in a project.
If you as a teacher want to learn more and want to become part of a community such as eTwinning, then there are so many webinars and professional development that you can subscribe to, and let someone else know if you need their help, if you want to talk to somebody who can just point you in the right direction or guide you or help you in these initial stages. That is something that I'm sure you will find within the eTwinning community.
All the members should take decisions and have an active role, because they should be aware of the things that happen inside the school and create together the netiquette to have common rules. And it's very important to get informed, then you are more secure to try some tools or use technology and understand when something will go wrong and prevent.